You're talking about directors or music directors? Pillars, of course, everyone is important, right from the audio company to the music director, to the musicians, to the singers, and to the ones who buy our music, actually. And but I would say, I actually feel if you could get back the era when you say about pillars of Raj Kapoor, where a director and a script ruled, I think the whole scenario will change. At the moment today, I find each and every person who's talented contributing. I think we are going through a leveling phase also, where when we say that music is not selling, the pictures are not doing well, I think talent is now here to stay forever. Because the ones who don't have it in them, they won't survive. You really have to be very talented. And when you talk about pillars, I would say you're talking about the ones who buy music, the ones who... Well, as I told you, I would say Lakshmi and Pyaar, R.D. Burman, and Kalyanjian, who influenced me, my father, or Naushad Saab, and name Madan Monji, name Roshan Saab, name any other composer from the past. They've been huge influences on me. So they are the pillars. Same goes for Lata Ji, Rafi Saab, Kishore Da, Asha Ji, Manna Da, Hemant Kumar Saab, who sang the hearts out. Today we have singers like who are really ruling, who are very good, Alka Yagnik, who's one of the most versatile singers we have today. Sunidhi Chauhan, who's got a style of her own. But when I take Alka's name, I think she's the one who can sing an Aisa Lagta Hai to a mobile number with equally, she's at ease. She's a pillar. Sonu Nigam, who's really now singing very, very good. These singers whom I name, whether it's Udit Narayan, you know, singers from the South who are equally very important, Chitra Ji, S.P. Balasubramanian, and new guys are coming in. You have an audio company who's an equally important pillar because they are the ones who buy your music and they are the ones who promote your music. Without them, nothing happens. So even they are pillars. Coming on down to us, if I don't make a good tune, we have lyricists like Gulzar Saab. Unfortunately, Anand Bakshi Saab expired. He was a very important pillar of the music industry. Javed Saab, Gulzar Saab, and hordes of other writers like Sameer, who writing every day in and out. So I'm naming all these people. Why? It's a collective team effort. Then you have a director, you have a producer. So these are all important pillars who actually make also music. Like we make the films, they make the music. If one person goes wrong, one musician goes wrong, one sound designer goes wrong, one singer goes wrong, the tune goes wrong, one lyricist's word goes wrong. Because today, people expect the world from you because they're hearing world space. They're downloading music from the internet. They're downloading music from MP3. This is the FM thing that's come in where your music is just recorded and the people are hearing it. And it's so tough to come out with a new song every second and a great song, where people should sit up and buy our music. So the public is the pillar of the music industry where they have to buy our music. It's a very tough job and it's very tough to pinpoint who is the main pillar now. The biggest pillar is God. We need God's blessings to help us survive this turbulent time. It's very tough, as I said, 10 years back, I never expected the change I would see today. 10 years later, I don't know what I'm going to watch. I think I can't or anyone can predict. But technology is here to stay and we got to be really updated.